Hi, I'm Professor Jerry Flake, and I thank God for being back on the air one more time. The day's message. God said, do you have your fruits? Come on, somebody. But God said, do you have your fruits tonight? He said, but do you have your fruits tonight? Or do you have your fruits? But God want to know tonight. He said, do you have your fruits? Do you have your fruits tonight? But God want to know, do you have your fruits tonight? But God said, do you have your fruits? He said, but do you have your fruits? He said, let all God people say, amen. But God want to know, do you have your fruits tonight? Do you have God's fruits? Do you have God's fruits? Do you have the fruits in you? Do you have the fruit of the Spirit? Do you have the fruits 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 of the Spirit in you? Do you have the fruits of the Spirit in you? Come on, somebody. But God want to know tonight. He said, do you have the fruits? He said, do you have the fruits of the Spirit in you? He said, do you have my fruits tonight? He said, do you have my fruits tonight? But God want to know tonight. He said, but do you have your fruits? He said, but do you have your fruits? Come on, somebody. God said, you need your fruits tonight. He said, you need your fruits tonight. Come on, somebody. But God said, you need your fruits. He said, but you need your fruits. He said, but you need your fruits tonight. You need your fruits tonight in order to get in God's kingdom. He said, you got to have your fruits. He said, but you got to have your fruits in order to get in His kingdom. But God said, do you? He said, but do you have? He said, but do you believe that you got to have your fruits tonight? You got to have your fruits tonight. So let all God people say amen. So let the church say amen. Say amen. So let the church. So let the church. So let the church. So let the church say amen. So let the church say amen. I feel it in the ocean. I feel the Baba shining in the ocean. I saw the body of the moon. I feel the spirit of the Lord tonight. He said, but do you have your fruits? He said, but do you have your fruits? Come on, somebody. Do you have the fruits of the Spirit tonight? Do you have the fruits of the Spirit tonight? Do you have the fruits of the Spirit tonight? But God said, you need your fruits. He said, you need your fruits tonight. He said, but you need your fruits tonight. He said, but you need your fruits tonight. And in order to get in God's kingdom, he said, you got to have your fruit. He said, in order to get in my kingdom, he said, but how you have hope. He said, but you got to have the Spirit. Come on, somebody. He said, but you got to have those fruits. But God said, you got to have those fruits. You got to have those fruits. Come on, somebody. Let the church say, how not they know they need the fruits tonight? How not they know they got to have the fruit of the Spirit tonight? Let all my people say amen. But God said, do you have the fruits tonight? Do you have the fruits tonight? Come on, somebody. Do you have those fruits? Do you have those fruits? But God said, do you have my fruits tonight? Do you have my fruits tonight? But God said, you got to have those fruits. You got to have those fruits in order to get into His kingdom. So let all God people say amen. So let the church, let the church, let the church, just let the church say amen. I feel the Spirit of God tonight. I feel God's Spirit tonight. I feel the anointing tonight. Shut up a high. Shut up a high. Shut up a high. Shut up a high. I feel God's anointing tonight. He wants you to have the fruits of the Spirit tonight. Come on, somebody. You got to have the fruit of the Spirit of God in you tonight. So let the church say amen. I want all God people to stand at their feet. Do you have the fruit tonight? Do you want to receive the fruit tonight? So let all God people say amen tonight. But God said, you got to have. You got to have those fruits. You got to have those fruits. You got to have those fruits. Tonight, until you have the fruits of the Spirit tonight, come on, somebody, let the church say amen. Because God said, do you have your fruits? He said, but do you have your fruits? Because you got to have the fruits of Spirit in you in order to get in God's kingdom. So let all God people say amen. Na, 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 na. Let all God people get up and say amen. Let all God people get up and say amen. Let all God people get up and say amen. Na, 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 na. I feel it, shut up high. I feel it's a shiver of anointing over higher. I feel God's anointing tonight because He want to know that you have the fruits of the Spirit. So let all God people say amen. So let the church. So let the church. Da, da, da. Let the church. So let the church say amen. Let the church say amen. Remember, but God said, do you have your fruits? Do you have your fruits? Do you have your fruits? I am proud to say you have a blessed holy night. Amen. Amen.
My God, working behind the scenes, yeah. My God, working behind the scenes of your problem, yeah, yeah. When your bills are due, who do you turn to? My God. Don't try it.